Have you ever wondered how to create a nice cup of coffee with the best milk ever? Let me show you how. Hi, welcome to your local club. We are a coffee bar located on a small island in the Georgetown Heritage Area where modernism and 19th century collide. Our philosophy is to focus more on the balance of the liquid instead of the category. And we take great pride in crafting our novel house staple as each creation is bound to bring a rush of nostalgia. Back to the topic, today we want to share something amazing with you guys, what the barista world calls distilled milk and most people recognize as super milk. So, what is the difference between this distilled milk and regular milk? Is that distilled milk tastes creamier, smoother and sweeter, and when it mixed with coffee, it actually brings out more flavor layering in the drink. In the barista world, distilled milk is not a new thing. It was made famous in the World Barista Championship years ago. The conventional way of preparing the milk is to freeze the milk overnight in the freezer, usually a day depending on the amount of the milk that being frozen. Once the milk is frozen, then it will be removed from the freezer and placed upside down for it to melt. Protein, fat and sugar will melt first, leaving the water behind, thus creating a thicker milk. Because freeze distilled milk takes a longer time to prepare and it cannot be stored for too long. Another creative way of preparing this milk is using the rotary evaporator. The Rotavapor aims to evaporate the waters in the milk rather than having the milk thaw out slowly, which is what happened in the conventional way. Heat is being introduced to the milk at one end, causing water to evaporate and then condense at the receiving end. By lowering the vacuum level, we decrease the boiling point of the milk without damaging its structures. And one thing I really like about these special sensors over here is that I don't have to worry about my sample dirtying the condenser cause of foaming. With the bulky Rotavapor, we're able to achieve the same result with freeze distilled milk much faster and more consistently. So over here we have prepared two types of milk, one regular and one distilled. So let's find out what our customers think.
Okay, so basically this is two different milks and the details of the milk is at the back.
This one is more sweet and more flavor. Can I look? Okay, that's your one, yeah, the 40% distilled one.
I kind of do like the natural one because it's
okay.
Yeah, I like the natural one, unfortunately.
But I actually prefer this one. I didn't see the names, but this one is like my favorite for now.
But this one is pretty nice. It tastes different than what we have in the market lah. So I think this one has more flavour also.
I think it depends on the mood. If I want something refreshing, maybe I would go for the normal one. But if I want something like sweet and maybe for breakfast, this could be really nice in a coffee. So I'll be back again. Thanks.
With this equipment, there are no limits to what you can create. You could even give your cold brew a twist of tropical fruits and floral into it while keeping the taste of the coffee intact.